rotten cancer of the Fascist Reich ravages Europe like a plague. Their relentless drive into our motherland steals the lives of men, women, and children alike. The arrogance of their leaders is matched only by the brutality of their soldiers. These are the darkest days of the Nazi occupation of Stalingrad.
Welcome, soldier, to Call of Duty World at War. And we are on episode 2. We are playing as USSR. Or Soviet Union.
I need your help. Do what I say, and we can avenge this massacre. My injured hand means I can no longer aim. You will do it for me. Take my rifle and watch the road. No more dark in the car is General Heinrich Hamsel, architect of Stalingrad's misery. He is responsible for the cold-blooded murder of men, women, and children. Not just here, but throughout the motherland. For 3 days, I have hunted him. For 3 days, luck alone has saved his wretched life. Sniping your enemy is like hunting any other animal. Fire at the wrong moment and your chance will be forever lost. Patience. If we reveal our position to Hamsel's men, this fountain will be our grave. Now, load your rifle, but hold your fire. Wait until the bombers are directly overhead. The sound of the engines will drown out your shot.
Ready? Shoot now! Before the bombers pass!
That's not...
Straight ahead! Watch out!
Stop! The reactions could be quicker, but the job is done. Time to close in for the kill. This way. Shots. It's an armored patrol. We must find another route to Hamsel. Stay low and follow me. This way, before they discover the dead.
Stay.
For days, I have crept through shadows like a rat. This place once echoed with conversations of friends and lovers. No longer. Mark my words, comrade. One day things will change. We will take the fight to their land, to their people, to their blood. This way. Knowing the routines and movements of your prey tips the balance of a hunt. General Amsel is a creature of habit. He inspects each German garrison every day. We can use this building to flank his route.
Sniper! Get inside now! Son, Tom's gone. We'll have to flush him out before we move on. Follow me! The shot came from across the river. There! The building with the banners!
Now the game is cat and mouse. I will draw his fire. Keep your eyes open for the flash.
Ready? Now! He's on the fourth floor, right side. I'm going to draw his fire again. Get ready to take him out. Sure. Did you see him? He knows exactly where we are. I cannot risk it again. It's up to you to find him now. Stay out of the light. If he fires, move. He has you pinned. You need to take a different... The patrols will surely have heard those shots. We need to get moving. Good hunting!
Shh! German patrol! Let them pass.
Sowjetische Truppen!
They found us! We need to leave now! Hit the floor! They are trying to burn us out! Stay low! Try not to breathe!
Need you alive! We need to find a way out!
Her mit dem Flammenwerfer! Verbrennt diese Russenschweine!
Dimitri, we thought you were among the dead in the massacre at the square.
He was. Among them. But not one of them.
We're about to assault the communication post north of here.
Good. Such a move will prevent the German command calling for help. Dimitri and I will provide cover from above. Wait till you hear the screams of dying Germans. Dimitri, this way. Up the ladder.
This way, comrades. Take positions and wait for the signal.
Hold your fire. Do you see the flamethrowers? You must choose your moment. Exploding the fuel tank will incinerate anyone standing nearby.
Yes, come. The middle ground.
Quickly, shoot the fuel tank.
will try to run! Quickly, we must cut off his escape route! They are nearby! Follow me! I know a perfect sniping position, overlooking the command post! Hold fire!
We are too close to our goal! To reveal our position. There is nothing we can do for our comrades. Their sacrifice will not go unavailed. The death of General Urself will be just the beginning. Look ahead! The building adorned with flags is the German command post. General Urself will soon be in our sights.
The sounds of battle will flush him out.
Coward! There he is!
Sir! In his bodyguard's head. Urself is using the destroyed tank for cover.
Urself is running!
You are a true master!
After I saw that, I knew what was gonna happen. Let's go!
His advance into Germany is swift and brutal. In mere months, we have reached Silo Heights, the last line of defense before the German capital. We outnumber the Germans 10-1. Wave upon wave of our infantry are unleashed upon them to clear the way for our armor. Once we have control of Seal, we will begin the march to Berlin. There, we will ensure that every sacrifice is repaid in blood.
It's nearly the end of the war. I mean, that again. It will be really fast.
Tod stinken sie noch erbärmlicher. Kommt, lasst uns hier verschwinden, bevor sie nochmal angreifen.
Töten wir sie, genau wie diese dreckigen Schweine.
Was davon?
Nur billigen Plunder, der sie wohl an ihre Heimat erinnern sollte.
Nein! Großes Schwein, du hättest lieber tot bleiben sollen!
Was ist das?
Dmitri! Finish those rats!
Once again! You cheat death! Our tanks are ready to smash this line and...
Chernov! I am not hearing gunshots!
There is no point, Sergeant. They are already bleeding to death.
Then maybe our friend will help them bleed faster.
Burn the wheat fields! No escape! Shoot!
Did you shoot them in the back?
In the back! Run! Hey, hey! Whatever you do! Just so long that they are dead! I can see them on this time! Things have changed, my friend! Now it is their land! Their people! Their blood! Cut them down like the rats they are! Drive them back! lead the way. German troops!
Thank you.
Break open the door! The cowards may hide in shadows, but we will find them!
They are nowhere left.
charge and it started.
You're fooling back! It matters not where they choose to die. Cut them down! No mercy was shown to my comrades in Stalingrad. No mercy would be shown here. An eye for an eye.
Okay, we are back in Americans again. So, I will start with that here. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you're doing fine. Don't forget to take care of yourself. My name is Lovely. And for today, I'm out.